बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर मिस नुमैरा फ्रॉम बहरिया कॉलेज टू EAB मजीद एसारी। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस लेसन वी हैव सम लर्निंग ऑब्जेक्टिव्स। नंबर वन, एट द एंड ऑफ द यूनिट स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू एनहेंस देयर रीडिंग स्किल्स। नंबर टू, एक्सप्लोर सम न्यू वर्ड्स। नंबर थ्री, करेक्ट प्रोनाउंसिएशन ऑफ न्यू वर्ड्स। First of all is starter. In this picture, you can see students are asking for different things. First student is asking for book, so he will say, "Can I borrow this book?" Second student want to sit with his class fellow, he will say, "Can I sit here?" Third student wants to enter in the class, he will ask the teacher, "May I come in the class?" Fourth student wants to drink some water from her classmate's bottle, she will say, "Can I drink some water?" As you can see, in all these sentences, students are asking for permission. So this unit is about asking permission. There are some difficult words and their meanings, which helps you to understand the story. First word is pretending. Means to make believe or imitate and acting as if. Second is whispered, telling anything close to the ear. Third is stealing, take something without permission. There are also some difficult words and their pronunciation. First word is brinjal, then bhujia, instead, field, whispered, pretending, stealing, thief, straight, permission, luck, honor, soaking, basically, this is a story on a man named Bala. Bala and his wife love to eat brinjals. One day she wanted to eat brinjals, bhujia, but she did not have brinjals at home. So she asked Bala to bring some brinjals. There was a brinjals field near the village. Bala went to the field and take the permission from field to pluck the brinjals as he want, and pretending to be a field gave him self permission to take brinjals. After some days he wanted to eat brinjals again, but they have no brinjals. He went again to the field and take brinjals. After that he went again and again. Bhuta was the owner of field. He knew that somebody was stealing brinjals from his field. One night he saw Bala in his field. He followed him. Bala went to the field, asked field for the permission to take brinjals, but Bhuta catch him before he plucked the brinjals. Bhuta threw him into the pond and asked the pond, "How many times I dip him in your water?" And pretending to be a pond, he replied himself, "Not one or two times, but many times." That night Bala reached home very late. After that, he never went to the field again. Question is, why he never stole any brinjal again? Because he realized that he was wrong. The field was belonged to Bhuta and he had to take permission from Bhuta. Next exercise is learn to read one. Number one question is, why did Bala's wife ask permission to get a brinjal? Answer is, because she want to make brinjal bhujia. Number two, the brinjal field belong to Dash. Answer is Bhuta. Number three, Bala stole brinjals from the field. Option A, once. B, twice. C, many times. Answer is many times. Number four, Bhuta carried Bala to the pond and threw him into it. True or false? Answer is true. Number 5. Why did Bala get home late that night? Answer is, because he was soaking wet. Next exercise is learn to read 2. Number 1 question is, why did Bala stop stealing things? Answer is, because Bhuta punished him and dipped him many times in water. Question number 2 is, do you think Bhuta was right to punish Bala? What would you have done? Yes, he was right, because Bala stole the brinjals from his field, and I would do the same. Now I have home task for you. Your home task is read the unit 2 or 3 times, learn pronunciation of difficult words, and do answers of the questions on page number 24. I hope you understand the unit very well. Thank you, students.